If you want to do factory reset without PIN on Amazon Fire Stick 4K Max, you are at the right place. We have got the way to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method: go to settings to factory reset without PIN on Amazon Fire Stick. You can still reset your parental controls PIN on the Amazon Fire Stick to their original settings if you have forgotten your PIN. Go to the home screen and navigate to the settings and then select My Fire TV. Next, select Reset to Factory Defaults. After that, you may see your PIN on the screen. To view it again, briefly press and hold the back button. Next, choose Reset to Factory Defaults once more. You have to repeat this process by holding down the back button after that. You can reset to factory defaults option and then dismiss the PIN entry screen 4 more times. You should be asked to confirm that you want to factory reset this device. Select the reset button to wipe everything off of the Fire TV and return it to its default settings. If you attempt to factory reset a Fire TV that has been locked 5 times after the 5th attempt, the Fire TV will go ahead and factory reset without needing to enter a PIN. Check to see whether this functions. Now back to the factory settings, your Amazon Fire Stick 4K Max is about to be reset back to its factory settings. Your personal settings and sign-in information can be lost in the process. Thus, when you are doing this, you can fully avoid the parental controls PIN. And there you have it. These process will help to do factory reset without PIN on Amazon Fire Stick 4K Max. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this method. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.